Miss Hill saw the full effect. Malia, Malita, Dartavis, Princess, y'all ready?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, y'all. Let's get it.
Students, I must warn you
of the dangers in a laboratory.
This place is serious.
So you must learn how to tread safely.
It's all so beautiful.
Equipment, chemicals, and glassware.
It's all so deadly.
Pay attention to these rules and beware.
Yo, check it out.
Keep it safe in the laboratory. No playing, conduct yourself responsibly. If your teacher hasn't told you to do so, don't mix it, lick it, or touch it. That could be poison.
Never taste anything in the lab, that could be
poison.
If I were you, I'd take
precaution.
Eating and drinking is prohibited.
Keep gum and food portions
out of the lab equipment.
You can't be fly.
Safety goggles should be worn at all times in the lab. Wear closed-toed shoes, long pants for hair back too.
No jewelry, sandals, or baggy clothes.
Never work alone in the lab. Only do the work that the teacher has. No unauthorized gear is allowed. Read all directions, make sure you prepare. Wash your hands before you start, and again when you're done. Locate the first aid kit at our station, and just in case of an accident,
alert your instructor the first thing you get.
Consider all chemicals a hazard. Read labels twice and carefully handle them. Never put unused chemicals back in their original containers. What you do, in fact, is dispose of the excess within the lab. Never take anything out of the class. If glassware breaks, clean it up with care. Brush in the dustbin, no hands bare. Now you know.
Keep it safe in the laboratory. No playing, conduct yourself responsibly. If your teacher hasn't told you to do so, don't mix it, lift it, or touch it. That could be poison.
Never taste anything in the lab.
Poison.
Poison.